Welcome to my latest video on how to share your YouTube videos directly into a Facebook group. My name's Anita Wong and I help you get started with YouTube and to use video on other social media platforms such as Facebook and Instagram and sometimes TikTok. So let's jump straight into my screen share and I'll show you exactly how to do this. Okay, so here I am on my YouTube channel. And I've opened up the video that I'd like to share. And all you need to do is come down to this share button here and click the Facebook icon. This is going to open up your Facebook account. Now, what I would like to say, first of all, is that you do need to make sure that your Facebook account is open as yourself. So you can see here, this is me as a person. Just to show you that my Facebook is myself and what you need to do if it's not. You can see here that this is me as a person, and up here you can see that this is me. Now, if for any reason you're coming into Facebook as your business page, all you'd need to do is come up to this right-hand corner and switch it to you as a person, because most Facebook groups only allow you as a person to interact in it. Now, the particular Facebook group that I'm going to be sharing it to is a group that I'm admin of, but you don't have to be admin to share this video. Up here, it says share to newsfeed or story. We want to click this and go down to share in a group. This is going to open up the group tab, and then you need to just type in the group that you want it to go to. So I want it to go to this one, get started with YouTube. Then all you need to do is say why you're sharing this video. Okay, so now that you've written your description and you've signed it off how you wish, all you need to do is come down here and click post to Facebook. Go ahead and click that, and Facebook is going to do its stuff. So we'll just wait for that to happen. Okay, so because we started in YouTube, it's going to go back to my YouTube account. So come over to Facebook, refresh your page, go to the group in question. And as you can see, that is the video that I've just showed you how to share from YouTube. So we'll click on it. Once I've clicked on it, it opens it up straight to my YouTube channel for those who want to watch the video to watch it. So that was a super quick video on how to share your YouTube videos to your Facebook group. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments. If you've liked this video, then do hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel to learn more about how you can use YouTube to maximize your visibility across social media. My name's Anita Wong, and I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.